Hi Sunshines, welcome back to our channel, M.A.D. Curls. I'm TaylorAnne.
And I'm LoriAnne.
And Mom, tell them what's going down in this video today.
What's going down in this video today is I'm getting my way. Okay guys, after months and months and months of begging, pleading on bended knee, please let me showcase Alikay. I've been collecting, like squirreling away like a squirrel for the winter, all my little nuts, squirreling them away. Okay, well guys,
the drama.
Now is the time for me to showcase Alikay.
We're rolling it out in series style,
because
we have a lot of stuff, but we're not rolling it out.
Mm-hmm. Are you
all in one video?
No,
and then like some ways, like, no, we're gonna roll it out
we're gonna roll it out little by little.
Yeah. So if you're seeing this video,
obviously then you just saw or you saw a few days ago,
yeah, our Treatment Tuesday video, mm-hmm, where we use an Alikay product, which was the
avocado. I have my glasses, girl. I was gonna do so much, right?
The avocado cream moisture repairing mask, which we absolutely love. That video will be linked down below if you guys want to go check that out. It's very cool product. It's green.
Yeah,
worked wonders.
We liked it a lot.
Yeah,
I'm glad that we shared it. We didn't want to like put two in because we have both of them. But I'm like, no way, we're not gonna, like, you know how guys sometimes will like should do something and I'll do something different. No way, we're gonna do things like simpatico. We all do everything the same here. Okay, we're not using a whole lot of products.
At the end of that video, I was like, oh, this is a look, because like the way it rinsed out, and this is actually still the same day because we filmed the Treatment Tuesdays and then our styling videos back to back. So I was actually walking around going to get mail, doing everything, and this is why my hair looks like a poof right now.
No, it doesn't.
It's no product in it right now.
That looks editorial. That looks good. Yeah. Very editorial.
Yeah, that looks very good. This is no product in my hair.
Wow.
We'll see what Alikay Naturals can do to bring my curls back.
Just that.
Well, yeah, when I rinsed that out, then I had nothing in my hair.
Okay.
And so it's like a little poof right now. That's what's going on over here. So do you want to tell them what we're styling with today?
So today,
what we're rolling out first,
bits and pieces, is the Lemongrass Leave-In Conditioner, which we've heard an awful lot about.
Yeah.
And so I've used it, love it. Its reputation precedes it, and it absolutely represents everything that you guys have said it did. It does. Okay. Love this stuff. And then we are going to layer with the Creme Brulee Curling Delight. Basically, all their products always say to spray this down first and then go in like with one of their stylers, one of their kind of like their holds.
It's like gel. Oh my God.
Right?
Woo! That smells so good.
It smells so good.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
It smells like lemon.
So show like the consistency of it, like just like, it's jiggly.
It's jiggly. Yeah.
It's not a gel because they have a gel. It's not a cream. It's kind of like a combination
of... It's a curling delight.
It's a combination of both. Does that package say, don't eat it?
Yeah, it does. Disclaimer, it says this product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. This product is not food. Do not consume for external use only. Yeah.
That cracks me up. Yeah, all the products don't say that. It. Don't consume it.
Who's out here eating natural hair products?
I don't know. We've already too. Right. Okay. The choice between food and natural hair products at this point.
Right.
Okay.
All right. So, I'm ready to style because my hair's a puff right now.
Mm-hmm.
So, should we just jump into styling? If they want to see us style our hair, hear more about Alikay Naturals, the products we are rolling out in this video.
Mm-hmm. Then don't blink, because we're getting ready to get started in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So first things first, water. Your curlies look so, like, good.
I know, they look so healthy.
That's a look. Oh my gosh, yeah. I don't know where to start. Okay, let me see.
Let me spray your hair for you.
Girl, it's going to take two people. Well, I'm going to split it down the middle like I typically do.
Okay.
Just tie this part up for now.
Okay. My hair is so super, super soft.
Yeah, my hair is very soft too.
Right?
It's very soft. So, tell them what we washed our hair with today.
Okay, we washed our hair today with my very favorite, my new go-to. Though I think it kind of leans towards the idea of a clarifying shampoo. I don't know if it does or not. It's extremely watery. I've never experienced anything like it before. I love this. Okay, this is their moisturizing black soap. And when they say moisturizing, they mean moisturizing.
Mm-hmm.
I have never seen a shampoo, because it definitely lathers. And I rinse it out and my hair feels moisturized. Like, I guess that's what moisturized means. The way my hair feels when I use this and rinse it out is moisturization. Okay, this is what it must mean to have your hair moisturized. I've never felt anything like this before. Using any kind of shampoo, co-wash, or anything. I love this stuff. So much so, I had it, I think, in our other video, the smaller size. It was 8 ounce, mm-hmm. and I ended up getting the 16 ounce because I love it that much. And you know I love it so much, you won't even use it because you don't want to deprive me.
No. Yeah. Yeah, so of the little bit I got to use from your 8 ounce, like, everything you just said, like, I totally agree with. It was really good. But sometimes when we, like, get things in the house that, like, either one of us really, really like, the other person won't really touch it, so I don't really touch your Alikay. I'm so excited I get to use it now.
Right? I know, I'm so excited for you.
You've been using it. And...
yeah, so I love that. And then I went in with their coconut conditioner, which goes with their coconut shampoo, which I've used in the past before. I'll probably talk about that the next time we showcase them. But, so I just put a little bit of that in and rinsed it out, and then we did our deep conditioner, the avocado. The green conditioner.
So, neither one of us really care for, like, spray leave-in. So, how do you do this? Do you spray it in your hand? Is that how you do it?
Or
do you
spray it in your hair? I spray it on my hair. And then sometimes I put it in my hand. It comes out in a mist, so it's not difficult to use.
Oh, it's a mist.
Yeah, it's a mist. Very misty.
Oh, okay. See? So, for me, I think I'd like to spray it in my hand.
Okay.
Because, like, it builds up in your hand, so it's not watery.
Okay. It's not watery. It's like it spreads out. It is like, it's exactly, you know, what it is. It's like a mist. So, but yeah, that's a good idea, I guess.
Because it definitely builds up in your hand.
Yeah. Yeah. Especially if you press the pump really far down, it does kind of get like a little pool there going. So this is what they always encourage all of their different stylers, you know, start off with the leave-in, the lemon leave-in, and it smells so good. So all their products are natural,
curly girl friendly,
no mineral oil, no sulfates, no petroleum
oil, silicone,
yeah, like all that
stuff. All that stuff, all the players,
all the players. Okay. So, wow.
All right, okay. And you're gonna open that?
Yeah, I'm gonna open this.
They say that this is for all hair types, straight, wavy, curly, kinky. They have like little circles on their products to say like what hair type it would be good for. Girl. So this is for everybody. Okay, I got it, girl.
Thank you. Okay. And then if you're not sure, it was just so many overwhelming products and you're confused. I don't know if they sent this when, and they were really good. Like, all right, so I had gotten the parfait, and because it said don't consume it, and it smells so good. Everyone kept talking about this, the smell. Even in the comments, they said it smells so good, like you really almost want to eat it. Well, when I got mine, I didn't almost want to eat it. To me, it just smelled like a natural product. I thought I was missing out on something. I thought that I was missing out on the bakery smell, and I thought perhaps my product was defective because it did not smell like I wanted to eat it at all. It smelled like a natural hair product. Not bad, it just was... no smell. It had no scent to it, to me. Mm-hmm. And because it was so stressed, don't eat it, and everyone in the comments was saying, you will, like, want to eat it and all that, and I didn't get that, I emailed them, and no questions asked. They sent me another one.
Another one came.
Yeah, and I'm like, I wasn't, like, asking for another one. I was asking because the size was, like, the 16-ounce size, so I definitely didn't need another one. I was just asking, was it supposed to smell any particular way? But... they just sent me another one on,
and it smelled the same way. It smelled like, mom, this is the smell. I can smell it. It's faint, though. It's not as strong. Like, this smells strongly of lemon. You get the smell out of this one. That one, the smell is kind of faint, but it's there. I like the way it smells. It smells good, the parfait.
But anyway, so when I emailed them, they sent the parfait on, and then they sent this, which is a very useful book explaining all of their products and the regimen and how you would use it for the different hair types, the kinky, the curly, the wavy, the straight, and then locks, okay? And then inside this pamphlet, it explains everything.
Yeah, I can insert a picture of that.
Yes, okay, so this is really good. And there's Miss Rochelle right there, the founder of the company.
It's black-owned, y'all.
Black-owned, y'all. Mm-hmm. So, I'm just very impressed. You guys definitely told us about it. Who uses Alikay?
Oh, wait. Oh, snap. I think I just mixed the hair without putting the light in. Oops. Okay, I'm losing track. I'm forgetting how to do my hair. I just put the leave-in in and then mixed it. Oops.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to pull this through. So who uses Alikay? What are your favorite combinations in Alikay? Whatever you use, who has used the shampoo, the coconut shampoo, who has used this black soap shampoo?
Or what other products have you used? Should we use? What should we do next?
Yes. if you use the gel, I've seen the gel. I've seen kind of like directions on how to use it, and I haven't used it yet. I think that's just probably about the only one that I haven't used. I used the Dulce the other day, the lotion, and I think I used it on Friday Night Live, and my hair to me was a little dry, so I'm missing something because I'm not about to give up on this line yet. It's something I will take the blame for that. I probably haven't played with it enough or something, so I don't know.
I feel like there's so many different combinations, and this book definitely shows you a lot of different combinations, how to use the products. Yeah. I really like this. This is so cool.
Oh. Which one is so cool?
The spray, because I know, like, we don't really care for spray leave-ins, and our subscribers, some of them don't either in the comments, but this is so easy to spray into your hand, like it turns into, like, something of substance where you can, like, put it through your hair.
I like the fact that it's easy to spray. Because I definitely have difficulty spraying things, and that to me, I was shocked when I sprayed it the first time. I'm like, oh wow, this is not going to be a workout. This is pretty easy. Mm-hmm. Even though it's kind of like a thicker substance in that, it was just very easy to spray, and I like that.
So is my hair shining already?
Yes.
It's nice. I like this Delight. It's like, it's bouncy. It's nice. It has slip. Both these products definitely have scents on them for those of you guys who are like sensitive. You can smell the product.
You can definitely smell the product. But it's not like perfumey. It's natural. Like everything that's lemon, that's yellow, smells like lemon. Mm-hmm. A very strong scent of lemon. But I enjoy it. I like fresh smelling, healthy food smelling things, and of course bakery things.
And of course,
always bakery things.
Always bakery.
And then I've tried their black face soap. And that's what
I've been raving about.
I've been
too.
Using the black face soap, and I did not realize that black soap is not black eyes. Okay, so when you have black soap, which I did, and it was black, black soap is not black. Black soap is the color that their black soap is. It's like this mixture. It almost looks like hog head cheese. Oh my gosh, my grandfather used to love that stuff at Christmas time.
Wait, does hog head cheese have olives in it?
It has everything in it. That belongs to a pig, brain, tails, hooves. I mean, like, okay, one year I was obsessed with hog head cheese because I realized what my grandmother used to slap on my plate at Christmas time. And you know, back in the day, guys, anyone in my generation, you couldn't waste food, okay? And so I guess it was a delicacy, you know? And so just like chitlins and all that, I guess those are like delicacies that black people enjoy. And so that was a delicacy, and I definitely did not enjoy it. I just, All right, so a couple of years ago I was bored, and so I started looking up hog head cheese and seeing what it was made of, and it was made of just about everything you could possibly, like all the scraps of the pig and stuff. Like, it was like really, Papa? That's what I call my grandfather. Like, really, Papa? Like, really, Nanny? Like, you really parked me in front of the table at 11, 12 years old and put that gel pig in front of me, okay?
Gel pig.
The hog head cheese. But anyway, speaking of hog head cheese, so that's what the black soap reminds me of, because of the colors are so different. It's like a little bit of yellow, a little bit of black, a little bit of white. It's like all marbled together, and that is real black soap. It's not jet black. So don't be fooled by that. This line sells real black soap, and I'm noticing a brightening to my complexion.
It's gonna be one of those videos where my shirt is wet. It's been a while.
Right.
It's definitely been a while. Probably should have dunked my head in the shower.
So they're certainly user friendly. I like the fact that they have lots of sizes. So the size we have now is basically what a normal person always buys, you know, the 8 ounce. But these 8 ounces, I'm starting to find as a natural, maybe just a natural YouTuber, like we go through this stuff pretty quickly.
Because I think because there's two of us.
Yeah, perhaps.
Yeah. All so right. It's like getting twice the usage.
Yeah.
Quicker than like it probably normally would.
Yeah. So, all right, so they have eight ounce, then they have 16 ounce, so the 8 ounce is 12, even though I think in Target, the 8 ounce might be 11.
I'm sorry, what product are you talking about?
I'm talking about this lemongrass leave-in. Okay, so that's 12, I noticed before we came on. You said I have one job, and so if I'm gonna be in charge.
Yes, I'm like, if you're gonna be the one to pick the products, I said, come with the information, come with, is it Curly Girl friendly, the ingredients.
No, I come with the enthusiasm.
Come with the prices, come with all that kind of stuff.
Mm-hmm. Everybody could Google. I said, I come with the enthusiasm, guys.
But that's the point. They shouldn't have to Google. That's why they're here. To get all the information in one place.
I know one time I went to a channel to find out the price of those gloves by Diva. And they didn't have the price. I had to Google. So everybody doesn't have prices. But anyway, we do, I guess. And so
when I'm in charge, we do.
Okay. And so so I like the fact that they have sizes. Okay, so this would be their 8-ounce size. This would be their 16-ounce size, because I had the 8-ounce. I told you, and I loved it so much, I got the 16-ounce, okay? So that's the 8, little thin. This is 16-ounce. And then they have an even bigger one that would be considered their liter size, and all priced accordingly. Okay, so the lemongrass is 12, in Walmart, maybe 11, that size. But then when you get the 16-ounce size, that's $19.99 in, not Walmart, Target. Okay, then they have the travel size. Now, I haven't seen the travel size out on the ground in the world, but I have seen it on their site, and those are like $5.99. So if you just want to try stuff, you're not sure if you're going to like it, then you would get the travel size, which we do have of an oil.
We do, which smells so good.
Yeah, you love with that oil
smell. I may actually snatch that off and like seal my ends with that oil, because you know I'm all about sealing my ends these days. Oh, yeah. My shirt is so wet. Okay. I feel like this is going to elongate my curls, which is what I love these days.
Does it say that it will do that?
No, but I just see how like my curls are like set up right now.
Yeah, so this Curling Delight, it's just a unique consistency. Like I said, it's not a gel. It's not a cream.
It's like a jelly. It's like Jell-O.
It's like a little thicker than Jell-O. That's what I'm finding myself having to do lately, is just kind of like taking the pieces out and making sure. Because if not, I'm finding myself with these like these dreads or these tangles or these fairy knots. So it's just because my hair is growing, that's mm-hmm. all. And but you know, one good cut and this problem disappears. And so.
Woo! Oh my gosh, my whole body's just wet right now. Okay, this was my own fault. Because I let my hair dry and then I had to like basically resaturate it again. So it's completely and totally my own fault. Take full responsibility.
I know. That cracks me up when people say it. Like, who else is going to take it? You're the one that did
it. I forget what show we were watching, but the people just kept saying, I take full responsibility. It's like, and I'm like, well, who else is going to take it?
You did it. That doesn't impress me when somebody said, I'm like, about time.
You take half the responsibility. Like, no. You take the full responsibility.
About time you're taking it. What? Girl, stop slinging that hair. Look at that. I'm sorry. Look at that. Okay? Like just because you're wet.
Mom,
girl,
don't yell at me.
Girl, okay, all that slinging.
My
yell. All that yarn. I can't.
At me. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm getting down over here.
Okay, it doesn't require all of that.
Okay.
Okay?
I'm sorry.
Okay.
It's just a lot going on right now.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And for those of you guys that are new, you see what I'm doing now. What I do now is, because I'm older and I'm finding that my hair is like kind of like thinning in the top, what I do is just kind of just, girl, that hair is just kind of like trying to like bring it over to just interrupt this kind of distinct line that's set that wants to stay and I'm not having it. So I just kind of like take the hair and go both ways back and forth just to kind of hide that part. I don't like severe parts. I just don't.
Okay.
So I just try to do, you have to arrange your hair to make it style that way it dries in the way you want it to.
Oh, yes.
Just directional.
Okay. So the product is in. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to think, do I want to add oil? I don't think I do. I don't think I do.
You didn't. Yeah, I want to. I think I do. Why don't we just get the oil?
You just want to show more product.
I
hope my pants didn't show. They don't go with the aesthetic.
Nobody bought.
Okay. 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 All right, so let's not get oil happy, because you know I love this oil.
Okay.
Okay, here you go.
Okay, so what is this called? This is by Alikay. And this is called, hold on, my glasses are stuck, guys. All right, this is called the Glazed Argan Oil. Okay, Silkener. And the reason that I turned it over so freely to you is because I'm very funny about packaging and see all this dripping of oil. I can't do this. It just ruined it for me. I don't like it. I think, I don't know if when it came.
It came in, it was the like, mail, it like exploded.
Yeah, in the thing. Came like in the bubble wrap and it was leaking and I was like,
You gave it to me.
I did.
And I like it. Yeah, because I don't like,
I like packaging
so
is everything to me. And this spoiled it for me. This leaking of the oil. It's a great oil, but it's just me and my persnickety ways. So, anyway, so what we find ourselves doing this winter
is sealing our ends.
Ooh, my hair feels good.
Yeah.
Okay. Ta-ta, tay-tay.
Ooh, smells so good. Just on the ends.
Ooh.
And so that would be the example of the travel size. That's the example of
the travel. Oh, this is?
That's the example, yes. Oh, okay. So this is, I believe, four is it 2 ounce? What is that?
2 ounce.
Okay, it's 2 ounce, so that's the travel size.
But this is plenty oil.
Yeah, so that would go roughly for about $5.99. $4.99, I think it might have been.
Okay.
Even.
Okay, so we're going to air dry our hair, like we always do.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so we are going to go air dry our hair, and we will be back to show you guys these results with these Alikay Naturals products. Yes.
Okay.
All right. Bye. And we are back. These are our results. Mm-hmm. We should just sit and stare for the next 5 minutes. Like, do we have to say anything?
That before we turn the camera on.
Okay. Like, do we even have to say anything?
I know.
Oh my gosh.
You threatened to take my Alikay collection.
I was like, oh yeah, I'm like, you can kiss this collection goodbye. This routine here, this leave-in and this delight. Yeah, no, that. Yeah. Nope.
Okay. I told you.
Wow. Look at the elongation. Look at the curl.
I've been testing
you look so good.
Really?
It looks so good. I'm so shook.
I wish we had somewhere to go.
Seriously.
Where can we go?
To bed? Like, downstairs to keep making Christmas ornaments? We can look good for each other. No, but this is beautiful. Mm-hmm. Seriously, the curls are soft, but they're holding.
Yeah.
There's volume. There's curl definition.
Mm-hmm.
There's elongation for me, which is what I like. But it, like, did it give you elongation? It's
wild.
In
a way. It's very light. It's
very so full, light. Yes.
But yet it's light. It's just very blowy.
It's very
light.
Oh my gosh.
It has a nice hold to it, but not too hard. Nothing like I have to keep breaking and scrunching and pulling and then frizzing in the end because I've pulled and tugged so much. It's just, it just took very little bit of kind of like fluffing. That's all I've been really kind of like doing is just fluffing.
Yeah. We were saying this looks so good. Like, don't y'all go buy nothing until we can get the Mad Curls hookup. See if we can get something going with Alikay, because for real, this looks like, really good.
This is cold worthy.
Yep. Just don't add it to your basket yet. See what we can do, because, oh my gosh. Wow. I can't wait to try the rest of the products you have, because first wash and go with them, I love this.
Yeah.
This is beautiful.
I told you. You know, I don't rave over much, guys. But this I raved.
Inches and volume and definition. Yeah. And what more could you ask for?
Not much more than that.
Not much more.
That's what we require and look for as a natural.
And it dried relatively fast because you were just kind of walking around. Oh my god, you're posing. You were just walking around and your hair was drying.
Mm-hmm.
I was kind of sitting in front of a fan and it dried really fast.
That's right, yeah. You're like, is your hair dried yet? I'm like, kind of in a way of sorts.
Yeah.
And then when I put my mind to it by sitting in front of the heater, the portable heater, it dried.
Girl, you're not going to be able to tell me anything for the rest of the night.
Have I ever been able to tell
you
anything?
For the rest of the evening.
Mm-hmm. Well, hopefully I'm going to tell you something. Grab them scissors. Get that iron.
No, but this is so pretty. I really like this. This line already is really, really good. All these products here we recommend so far. And we have more to try.
Now we see why you guys rave about Alikay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mom, you were like, I can't.
Girl.
I can't.
Girl, you're talking about something happy tonight.
Have we been this excited over any product in 2018? I don't know. I don't know. I'm shook.
Oh, why'd you mention 2018?
I'm shook and shocked right
Girl.
Now. We should have waited until 2019 to try them and started, kicked off the year with Alikay.
Should this be added to the competition?
I don't know. It came in at the last minute.
It's like a
it's
lot.
Like December now.
Oh my gosh. But yet it's no less worthy.
So you gonna give me these products or no?
Girl, please. Girl, bye.
Girl, okay.
But it's no less worthy just because it came in 2018.
No.
It's just that our eyes would not focus.
It was a check-in for us. Doesn't matter who's checking for
what's
them.
What's that saying? It doesn't matter who's like been around the longest. It's like who's done the most or something. Like
what Marsha Brady said. It doesn't matter when it doesn't matter when I ride. The fact that, no, wait. She goes Marsha. It was like Marsha. It was that girl Marcy.
Yeah. She's like, it doesn't matter how I got.
The fact is I arrived.
Yeah.
Marcy was like the little like homely plain girl at school. Then Marsha put a little bit of makeup on her, and you couldn't tell Marcy a thing at that point. Not one thing could you tell Marcy. What could you tell Marcy?
Not a thing.
Not one. Okay, and then she just like started getting like all of her feels and everything. And then one day, Marsha, she was like, Marsha. She goes like basically like, Marcy, I made you. You'd be nothing without me, more or less. And so then Marcy was like, Marsha, it doesn't matter how I got here. The fact is, I arrived.
Okay. So that's the case with Alikay. Mm-hmm. Like, it came in under the wire. So we have to see where they're going to fall in the 2018 mm-hmm. favorites, because I love this.
Yeah.
This is everything.
It is.
Oh my gosh, it's elongation, it's now curls, you gotta start listening it's moisture. To me? No.
Oh, okay.
Never that. Mm-hmm. All right, so this is our first Alikay video of our mm-hmm. Alikay Naturals series. All these products are a go from the
black soap shampoo.
The black soap shampoo, mm-hmm. the deep conditioner we used in our Treatment Tuesday video, the avocado cream moisture repairing mask.
Yes.
Definitely a go.
Yep.
This leave-in, absolutely the lemongrass leave-in conditioner.
Yep.
Let's read this one.
This is the Creme Brulee Curling Delight. This was our styler.
That and this oil.
And the oil.
This glazed argan oil silkener, it smells so good. Yeah. And I'm glad we sealed our hair. I don't know if that did a little something. I'm gonna say it did.
Sometimes it doesn't feel oily. An oil would seal my hair, and so it's like hard to fluff. But no, it's just still glowy. Just light, healthy, just blowy.
Yeah. What if I can do like a slow mo? If you like flip our hair and like slow the video down.
Girl, my dizziness, my vertigo.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'd be like my head would be over there, and my brain over there, and my eyes would be. Girl, no.
Okay, you can't do the extra stuff.
I don't have
stuff.
To do all that, girl.
You can't do the extra stuff.
My hair speaks for itself.
Okay. All right, so I think this is it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Look mm-hmm. out for more Alikay videos, because more are coming. We still have more of the line to try, so more of those videos will be coming out.
Yeah.
And I think that's it.
Oh my gosh, my hair is looking real good. It's the little things in life that make
Seriously?
Us happy.
Seriously, no, as naturals, like, in the natural community, like, mm-hmm. there's so many products, especially,
you know, when
like,
you have
product
a bad
junkies.
Hair day,
like,
that just does it. It just ruins the day.
When you find a product that mm-hmm. looks this good, you just get excited.
Yeah.
Like, I'm so excited. This is so good. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. We're done here. We're done. Okay. We're done, so we'll go on and on and on and on like you can. All right. So thank you so much for watching, and we will
see you in our next video.
See you in our next video.
All right.
Okay. Bye.